clock again. 30 seconds to go on the calls against Hedman and Dowd. It's Tyler Johnson into the LA zone. Johnson rifles it to Girardi from the angle. In front, they score! Alex Killorn converted on the centering feed by Girardi. And quickly, it's 2-0 Tampa Bay.
Excellent puck movement, but as physical as Jake Muzzin was and should have gotten a penalty against Yanni Gourde earlier on, he's not physical here and doesn't have the stick of Killorn. That makes all the difference. Great puck possession by Johnson, but look at the pass by Girardi. And there's Muzzin coming in at the last second. Was he trying to steal the puck? He's in position there, but Killorn does a terrific job. Body position is everything in front of the net. Killorn is a strong man. He's really good on his feet, but the key when you go to the front of the net